Okay, children, let us continue. After supper, the mother began to wash the kitchen floor. Her husband watched silently for several moments. Then he went outside and began to repair the fence. The next evening, with the family's help, he began to make a garden. So, as he saw, his wife is also working in the kitchen and she is also trying to keep neat and tidy. Immediately, the husband also felt that, yes, I should also do something. Then he went outside and he started to repair the fence, okay, the garden and outside the house and all neat and tidy. He started to work. During the following week, the man in the next house watched what his neighbor was doing. And by the end of the week, the man began to paint his house for the first time in 10 years. And so by looking at this man, the other neighbor also started to paint his house after 10 years, okay? Because by looking at other person, we too will feel like to keep clean and tidy. Why not we when others are keeping neat and tidy? So he felt and he started to paint his house after 10 years. Then a few days later, the young minister of a church near Gate Avenue passed these two houses and saw two men working. So after some years, when the minister was passing nearby, he saw that these two houses, those people were working very hard to keep neat and tidy their surroundings. Then by looking at that, for the first time, he noticed that there was no pavement. He also observed that there was no pavement on the Gate Avenue and there is no street light and no running water. He observed all this. And people who are trying so hard to make decent homes here deserve help. So he thought, yes, these people really deserve some help because they are trying very hard, the minister thought. And he asked some important citizens in the city to help them. So some of the citizens he asked for help to those people. A few months later, because of the young minister, there was a pavement on Gate Avenue and there was a street light on the corner and the houses had running water too. So they had nice running water, street lights, pavement, everything was done because of this minister. And 6 months after the little girl got her new blue dress, Gate Avenue had become a tidy street where respectable citizens lived. It became so tidy, which was untidy, now it became so tidy street. When people in other places heard the story of Gate Avenue, the people, when they heard this Gate Avenue story, and they began to organize their own cleanup campaigns, okay? By hearing this, the work which is done by the Gate Avenue people, the other people also started to clean their own campaign, you know, their own surroundings and all. Since 1913, more than 7,000 towns and cities have organized campaigns for painting and repairing homes and making better lives for the people who live in them. And who knows what will happen when a teacher gives a little girl a new blue dress. See, what a drastic change when the teacher have presented a new blue dress to the little girl. So with that dress, there was a drastic change in this Gate Avenue society. Yes, so that was really wonderful story, children. I hope you have understood. Yes, thank you, children.